court must take into consideration that 90% of this case, of the main application, the state has trialed it in the media, meaning 90% of the information is not accessible to me. And most of the allegations, I don't have access to. I don't even get a newspaper. I don't have a radio. I don't have a watch. I don't even know what time it is. That is how I've lived for the past 16 months. So my this privilege and my circumstances of incarceration enforces me to try and fight for myself.